Jay about it. And he was trying to say, I'm cheating on him, but he's been knocking me back every single time I've been messaging him, he's been knocking me back. So how am I cheating on him exactly? How's that cheating? If he knocks me back all the time, every time I say I love him, and he just ignores me, how's it cheating to look for someone else? Not probably a very good mixture, but I'm going to London tomorrow, and I don't know, I made the mistake of telling Jay that I'm going to London, and now he wants to come with me. Only if I pay for his ticket. To be honest, I felt like a complete nut. I want to be happy with this either, but at the same time, it's just really, really sweet, and it's just like, how do I deal with sweet? I don't know how to deal with sweet. I really don't know how to deal with sweet. I mean, yeah, I'm smiling happy, but in the back of my mind, I'm constantly thinking, when's it going to go wrong, when's it going to go wrong, that's constantly in the back of my head. He's like saying to me, oh, are you making it up, send me a picture of him. So I says it's on my Instagram, the pictures of me and him. And then he messaged back, scares me the most. I feel more comfortable with people who want to use and abuse me rather than people that want to be nice to me. It feels like, where's the newest exit kind of thing? Double vodka, and then I started on Carlin's because I thought that would be more healthy for my liver than vodka, so I had one double vodka and two Carlin's. But I says to him, I says, look, I'm gonna get what I want even if I have to get to London to get it. I says to Jay, I says, look, what I want is a Dom top. I'm going to get it, even if I have to go to London to get it. I says, you can come with me. He says, oh, I haven't got any money. Okay, I was like, okay, I must be a complete mug, but I'll pay for your train fare. But tomorrow, I'm in, actually. I'm like, both of us are going to be.